Sun's unprecedented solar eclipse is no cause for